Breaking, Trump WH gives Hillary bad news, it's perfect. As more details emerge regarding the controversial Obama-era nuclear deal, as well as the circumstances surrounding the origins of the Trump dossier, the administration has made an announcement that should have Clinton supporters worried. White House Chief of Staff John Kelly has called for a special counsel to be appointed to investigate Hillary Clinton's role in the uranium sale, as well as her involvement in the creation of the dossier on President Trump, according to The Hill. In an interview on Fox News Channel's The Ingraham Engle, Kelly said that Americans had a right to know what the U.S. government was doing and that an objective investigator is necessary to look into the numerous accusations that Democrats are facing recently. One of the strengths I have in looking at issues in my job, I think probably as a layman looking at this kind of thing, we need to find someone who's very, very objective, who can get to the bottom of these accusations, Kelly said. I think it's important. Again, the American people have an absolute right to know these things. The Hill first reported the story of how in 2009, the FBI was well aware of the corruption and bribery taking place amidst a controversial nuclear deal which saw 20% of America's uranium supply switch hands to the Kremlin. When the information was presented to the Obama administration's Justice Department, they chose to conduct a silent investigation for the next 4 years instead, allowing the questionable deal to pass. Hillary Clinton, who was head of the State Department at the time, was one of the committee members who approved the deal. It was later found out that her husband had received generous donations for speeches in Moscow, and she had received millions in donations to her foundation around the same time this deal was taking place, according to Breitbart. The chief of staff also denied allegations of collusion between the Trump campaign and Russia, pointing to the president's recent release of the JFK assassination files as an indication of his desire for transparency. Mr. Kelly also had said earlier, in response to Mueller's arrest of Manafort, that it is very distracting to the president, as it would be to any citizen, to be investigated for something, while at the same time trying to carry the weight of what being President of the United States means on his shoulder. The denial of these allegations is reinforced by recent reports that showed Hillary Clinton's campaign, as well as the Democrat National Committee, funded the research contained in the controversial dossier, paying millions to the firm Fusion GPS, who then employed former British spy Christopher Steele to create the dossier. At the same time, Republicans on Capitol Hill have opened their own investigations into the events surrounding the Obama nuclear deal. A key FBI witness to the Uranium One investigation was released from his confidentiality agreement with the Justice Department, allowing him to testify before Congress. The Obama administration had said they saw no threat to national security at the time that would have been required to block the deal. This flies in the face of what the FBI had found, including the corruption of one top Russian executive, Mikhrin, who was directing an elaborate bribery scheme. With the possibility of another special counsel investigating these scandals, Hillary Clinton still has much to be worried about in the coming future.